Who did one another? Wait.
Yeah.
That's a Zuka in the car.
Fortunately, even though you can take these guys. What?
I bazooka'd in the car!
You bazooka'd in the car! Hello everybody, this is JayIsZGamer and his dad, and we're back for some more Roblox today. And today we're doing Donuts Bakery Life Tycoon. We're going to do a tycoon today, it's going to be awesome. There is a tutorial on the screen at the moment. Buy your first... Okay, it looks like Jay doesn't need a tutorial. You're going to jump straight into it.
We need a brum brum.
Do we need a brum brum?
Yep.
It says spawn cat.
We need to get wheat.
Do we? Okay, you're going to go and buy some wheat. I'm gonna skip the tutorial for you there. Okay, let's get that off the screen.
You know why we need wheat?
Why?
To get our dropper working.
Oh, so we can put some ingredients in our donuts.
Yeah.
This is going to be yum. This is going to be the tastiest tycoon we've ever done. Before we get into this, just going to let you know about Find the Noob Head. We're going to be hiding a noob head in this episode again somewhere. Keep an eye out for it because... and if you see it, then post in the comments. But there will be a Robux Find the Noob Head competition coming up where you can win real Robux pretty soon.
Yes.
As soon as we hit 500 subscribers, we will be releasing that competition. So keep an eye out. But right now, it's just a little bit of practice. We're going to get...
We're getting wheat at the wheat farm.
We're getting straight into this. Jay's picking up wheat, so we've got ingredients to make our donuts. That was a good stack of wheat you just picked up there. That's awesome. Look at this. Isn't this awesome? So we're living in this town where there is donut stores everywhere. This place is like paradise. And not only that, the ingredients to make donuts are just free. You just go to a field and you pick up ingredients to make donuts. This is really, really cool.
You know what's good?
Well,
you can get automatic wheat farm, a wood farm, and an iron farm for 1,000.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
Look.
How do you know your way around this place so well?
Look.
Ooh, hire a woodcutter. Oh, so we can actually...
Higher.
So farmers are going to go and get wheat for us once we get 1,000.
I don't know.
That is cool. Okay, so I like the little basket that you got on your back. That's so cool. We've got 2,200.
Oh, no, that's ours.
Oh, are you not going to take your car?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, right at the beginning of the game, all of the donut stores look the same, so we went to the wrong donut store. Let's just hop back in our car and go to our donut store.
I see our home, look.
We got a little home symbol above it. So look, there's money. I'm pretty sure I just saw a bag of money in the field.
Look, one, two.
Oh, we got donut. Is that a donut?
Yep.
Nice. Do we have any money yet? No, no money yet.
Right? Money? Wait. Money!
Hey, we got 100 cash. I'm pretty sure, I don't know how to enter codes in this. How do we enter codes?
Twitter?
Enter code, you're right. So, I think there was a code, cream, redeem. And that gives us something...
1,000 money!
Did it give us 1,000 money? Oh, no?
Yeah!
Did it?
That's how much money we have now.
Is that how much money we got?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah, you're right. So Keyin gave us 100,000 in cash. That was awesome. All right, this is going to get us going quite nicely.
Beep.
So these guys that
look,
you just
this
hired...
Look, iron.
Okay, so where do we get iron from? Oh, that guy's mining for us.
Mining.
And this guy's harvesting for us. Hey, we got
and
workers.
And that guy's wooding for us.
He's chopping. He's wooding for us. That's a really good term, Jay.
Look, and...
Hey, we got another one. We can actually... Look, look how tasty those donuts look. Okay, these look yum.
And this was for nothing?
Oh, and we can hire some
this
factory workers?
This was for nothing.
Hey, look at this guy making donuts for us. Hey, Tommy.
No, he's eating donuts.
He's not. He's decorating them for us. He's putting sprinkles on top of them and doing all sorts of tasty things to them.
This is where the wood goes. It was just not showing.
So that's where the wood goes to make the fire for us, so we can cook our donuts.
Mm-hmm.
What else can we upgrade at the moment? This was awesome coming in.
Whoa!
Here, having that code to give us 100,000 in cash.
Wait, should we do it again?
I don't think you can do it. You can only do it once per game, I think.
Wait, but can we try?
We can try, but I'm pretty sure it's not going to give us any more. Let's try cream.
No, Dad, you didn't press it.
Okay. Cream. I'm pretty sure. Nope, code already redeemed. I didn't think it would.
Wait, but what about the other code?
I can't remember what the other code was, but that's okay. All we needed was the money. I think the other one was 2x speed, and I can't remember what it was. We should have taken note of the codes before
look,
we came into
the game.
Look,
we're so fast!
Hey, look, do you know what? Do you know what's cool about
look,
this?
Look, we're already fast. Look, it's like running on a treadmill.
Yeah, you're doing exercise. You're cooking donuts and doing exercise at the same time.
No, donuts are making bumps to slow us down.
Look at this. It's a worker size me. You do that, don't you? You go on the treadmill sometimes. Get your fitness.
No.
No, you go on the cross trainer.
No, yeah.
Yeah, you go on the cross trainer and get your fitness up.
100 per second.
What else can we buy? We got so much money, but we're not purchasing anything. There's lots of little red dots all over the place. Let's get this donut store. We're making sesame seed donuts at the moment, but do you know what? I want to make something a bit tastier. See the donuts where our money... Not with underneath where our money is, those pink ones with like sprinkles all over them. They're the sorts of donuts I want to eat. They're the sorts of donuts I want to make because they're the really, really tasty looking donuts. What's your favorite donut, Jay?
This one.
Which one?
Actually, no, strawberry.
This one?
Yeah.
Is that your favorite donut? The one that's underneath the money symbol? I thought it was. Yum. How much do you love Joe?
Not menu, money.
Underneath the money symbol. Hey, look at our donut factory already because of that little head start that we had with the money. This is awesome. Normally, tycoons are a bit of a grind when you first go into them. But this one has been super, super cool because we have the code. Guys, if you're watching this and you want to jump into a tycoon at the moment, this is the one to come into because you get that big head start. Use that cream code and get all of that money to start off with.
Also, we didn't just ask from the creators. It was just there.
It was just there. They just gave it to us, didn't they?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now we seem to have spent that big head start of cash that we was given.
And look us.
How's our money looking? How's our money coming up? 5,000. So we're back to just kind of like normal tycoon rules now, which is okay because look at our donut factory. It's looking so good.
We do.
This is awesome.
Wait,
really
should
like
we
it.
Help our miners like explore and?
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Do it.
Car.
How do you get the miners to explore?
No, we explore.
Oh, so our miners are doing the work for us.
They don't move.
Hey, look at this guy's store.
Look, this is how he got the more things. He went to get more.
Do you think that
like
these people...
Like wood and iron and straw. Yeah.
This city has everything that we need to make delicious, tasty donuts. These guys... The people that live in this town are probably not the healthiest of people you would think because like there's so many donut stores and the donuts are delicious in every single one of them, so...
Do I see a big chunk of iron?
Oh, you do. Pick it up. Oh, you can pick it up in the car. And what's that? Is that gold or...?
No, that's...
And loads of wood as well.
Whoa! That was just a trick right there.
We're out harvesting at the moment, guys. We're picking up some iron, some wood... Some wheat, some more wheat. Even though we got people doing this stuff for us.
We want to help them.
We want to help them. I mean, they can't do it all on their own, can they?
Yeah. I know where to get the iron from. Dad.
What about, do we need more wheat? I think we need more wheat. We got zero
Look,
wheat.
Iron.
Ah, there's
mine.
Actually, there's an iron mine here. This is cool. Okay. So we got 15 wheat at the moment. Oh, you got a little pickaxe. It's like Minecraft. This is awesome. 5 times iron. Okay, keep going, Jay. Look at our iron going up. This is nice. Okay, we're actually... I love all of the little side tasks that you have to do in this to kind of like... get, you know, so you can kind of like build your store and establish it and like get all of the things that you need to make money instead of just kind of grinding it out. This is really, really... this is really good. This is really imaginative, I think. You know, I think more tycoons should do stuff like this, because this is really interesting.
But I have to keep on pressing.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
You're going to have to keep tapping and tapping and tapping. This is a big chunk of iron that you're mining, though. Look how much iron you got. You got like 137 already.
You mean?
How much iron do you need?
I'm just going to get a lot.
You're going to get loads? You're going to just like go for it in?
I'm going to get like 200, then I'll stop.
Okay, that's it then.
200.
You got 205. Look, this guy. Hello. Hello, sir. You're coming and mining for some iron as well, I see. I hope these people, these other people in the game at the moment... This music is pretty loud, hey?
Yeah.
Let me just do something about that.
Make it low.
We'll turn it down a little bit. I do like the music, though. The music is quite interesting and fun.
And
so
why did you turn it off?
I didn't turn it off. I turned it down a little bit. Look, listen. Can you still hear?
Yeah.
There we go. Okay.
Gonna get 200 these.
And so you got...
Also, you don't need to go to trees your pickaxe. You can just like mine, like boo, boo, boo. And you just still get wood.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so you don't really need wood from here, but I'm just going to collect it.
Okay. I love the fact, though, that you don't have to get out of your car to pick all of these things up as well. You can just, like, get them.
Yeah.
Super cool. What's that one down there? You didn't want that one?
No, that's one straw.
Oh, just one straw.
Oh, I don't want to get into that because I only want 200 of each.
Oh, okay. Why don't you want... It's not a good thing to get more, no?
No, I just want like 200 each.
Okay.
205 each.
It's beautiful music in this game.
I'm just gonna leave some iron for everybody else.
Oh, that's very kind of you.
Because I just want
you're not gonna hoard. Look, you know, especially in these times with COVID and stuff, yeah, we don't, we need to share resources, right?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure that there's enough to go around for everybody.
Okay, I have 210 on that.
Okay.
Wait, so it's like going up in fives.
So the only one that you don't have 200 of is wood right now.
Boom.
What's with the shiny wood? Why is that? Why is
no,
that?
That's, it's always been there.
Oh, is it?
Or shiny. It's always
okay, it looks like you're gonna get 200 wood really quickly.
Especially because we're in a wood farm.
Because you're in a wood farm. Yeah. There you go. And we got lots of resources. How long were these you keep driving.
It's hard to get it.
You keep driving around.
Yay.
It. There you go. Okay, and there's that big stack by there.
Okay. Are you questioning how
nice driving?
Like people just mind
one more little one, boo, and then that's it. We've got it. We've got all of the wood that you want. Okay, good job. Nicely done. And then
should we get one more iron?
Go on then. Sure. There you go. You want to try and match
five
them?
5 iron. Just need 5.
This is your OCD state. Oh. It looks like you can. Is your OCD kicking in, isn't it? You need to get them all the same. Anyway, let's go back to our factory. Let's go and see.
Oh. Oh, I thought I was accidentally going to get some wood.
Let's go back to our donut store. Let's see how much
Do you know why I'm here?
Why? Oh, you can actually just teleport to your store. They have thought of everything in this game.
Boop.
Oh, you actually drop these off here. Okay, that's cool.
Look how much we've got.
That's
now.
So cool. This is such a good game. I like it. Okay, let's go in and collect our money. 63,000! Oh my gosh. That's awesome.
We didn't even need to do the code.
You do. The code gave us a nice little start. That's good. Hey, look, second dough mixer there, boo. Do you want to get the second dough mixer? Donut trophy free. Why not? It's free. Why not? Okay. There's a second. No, another floor. Six phase in. Oh, look.
So wait, we're getting. I didn't.
What?
On the Xbox, I thought this area was just for like something else, but
I didn't know
you had to build.
Yeah, you can build. You can build. You can. It's an extension. We can extend.
So.
Are you disappointed that you didn't know that on the Xbox? Why?
Because if I knew it, I would have known what to do in that room.
That's okay. We'll just hit the buttons and see what they give us. That's fine. You got it actually spawned underneath us. That was cool. Look at all the money dropping out the end of it. It's a money conveyor belt. Cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching.
Cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching.
Let's go.
Cha-ching, 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 cha-ching.
Let's go. Like
the quicker way is...
Don't worry about doing the quicker way. Just run in there. You're right there anyway. Let's go and see how much money
we
got.
Explore?
No. Let's go and see.
But then think about it. More money.
Why?
Instead of that much.
Oh, so you just want to save it up and then come back and collect a whole bunch?
Like, ooh.
Okay, go on then. Let's go in there.
Oh, look, this is a little bit more dark yellow.
Uh-oh.
What?
That's okay, nothing. There's nothing to worry about here.
Why did you say, uh-oh, Dad?
Dad had a little bit of a scare, but I'm good. It's okay.
But tell me, why did you say, uh-oh? Like, what did you feel like that happened?
I had this for 1 minute. You know, like, sometimes when you leave the house and then you think, did I lock the door? Or like, did I close the door? And you have these kind of moments where you kind of wonder if you've done something. Yeah. Dad had this moment where he was like, did I hit the record button? okay. So what are you getting? What are you buying? Are you buying something from the shop?
Can I get...
Ooh, are these for our... We're gonna gear our farmers up? We're going to give them like new tools and stuff?
No, we're getting the new tools.
Oh, does our farmers not get them?
No.
Ooh, look at that. We got like this
big look, sheep. We're getting it straight away.
Oh, so you just need to swing it and you get... So you just swinging it is enough.
But this gives us times two.
Ah, okay. I wonder how we get times two cash.
We've already got times two.
No, look, it says none. It says here, times two cash, none. But times two cash sounds good. That sounds good. Okay.
Oh, I forgot we parked our car.
You was too busy. You was having so much fun swiping your sheaf. You forgot about the car. Oh, look at the cherry blossoms falling from the tree. That's beautiful.
This is our car. Look, we're still swinging in the car.
We're harvesting, driving, multitasking.
Now we're at our car again.
Oh, that you just actually like, you done some GTA stuff and you actually hopped into somebody else's car there for a moment.
Is that what you did? Is it just me always stopping and then going?
Well, you know, because you're like driving and harvesting at the same time. Anyway, let's get back to our donut factory.
We've got so much harvesting.
Can we go back to our donut factory now?
No. I'm going to take a dirt path.
Hey, look at this. You're taking...
Whoa!
This reminds me of... You guys might not know Die Hard, the movie, Die Hard 3, but when they go through... There's a bit in the movie when they're driving a taxi and they go through the park, and that's kind of what you're doing right now.
What is this even... Wait! Someone killed
Look at this.
Do you know how, like... There's money bags on the ground.
Why? How? Oh, somebody got killed.
No.
Oh, you're gonna take somebody down?
This is how you get money.
You're taking this person down? It does have some
Look,
oh my
money.
God. You can actually like, you can take people down and then steal their money. This, I thought this was a really pleasant game, you know, like making donuts and it's all sweet stuff and it's all kind of like, but no, you can actually take people down. Hey, you didn't get as many, Jay.
Wait, you missed his money bag. Look how much harvesting we have. And look how much money we have.
Yeah, actually.
Look, I think they made the holes in the ground and put water in it.
Why? Why would they do that? To try to get you bogged down? There's another money bag over there. There's money bags everywhere.
Huh. Money bag.
There's money bags down that way as well. Look, there's money bags all over
money,
the place.
Money. Boom, boom,
boom, boom. I can't believe this. This game started off so friendly and then it turned into some...
Horror game.
We're attacking people with massive sheath knives and swords and stealing their money.
No, only swords.
Okay. Well, that guy had a sword. Hello. Oh, I thought she was going to attack you then for a
moment. No, you can't attack other people.
Oh, so these people are here. They just planted...
Whoa!
They just planted in this area for you to take down and steal their money.
Yeah. Look, here's a wooden sword.
I wonder if they're bandits. Okay, it's all good. It doesn't matter if we're taking these people down like this because they're not good people. They're bandits. Right? It's a...
Wait, what does it say?
Golden dough.
Why does it say golden dough?
I have no idea. Look how much money we've got.
Wait, I forgot to do something.
What?
Cha-ching!
Cha-ching, you gave him his wheat. Hey, we got 83,000. We're doing good. What can we get? There's a second dough maker here, Jay. You're not going to get that?
Where?
Oh, that's there? Game Pass. We don't have the Game Pass right now.
How do you get Game Passes, though?
You have to purchase it with Robux.
How do you purchase Robux? Building up my factory.
Do you know the other thing that I love on this game so far?
Building up my factory.
Jay, do you know the other thing I love on this game so far? The animations, when you purchase like the walls, how they kind of build up. They don't just kind of like appear. They kind of like fade in and they build up from the ground. It's really cool. That's a Game Pass. Did you just purchase a Game Pass? Maybe we should purchase a Game Pass. Let's go and take a look at it.
No, I said okay and I pressed B.
Do you want to purchase a Game Pass?
Do you?
You tell me, do you want to do it?
You tell me.
Oh no, let's go and see how much it is. If it's a reasonable cost, then we'll purchase it. Go and stand on one of the Game Pass things. It is. The Game Pass will cost us a cool 250 Robux.
Wait.
Did you want to blow all of your Robux on a Game Pass?
But how much is this one? Because it's the star.
They're all the same. It's all the same. You only get one Game Pass.
Wait, I'm on top of the statue.
You're on top of the big giant chocolate donut. Yum. I think we're going to do it. Let's go and purchase a Game Pass. Let's give it a go.
Nah.
No, you don't want it?
How much? Wait, was it money or Robux?
Robux, 250.
No.
You don't want to spend your Robux on a Game Pass?
Because on the airport game, I want to get a helicopter.
You want to get the helicopter?
Which is 250.
Okay, we're saving our Robux. Sorry, guys. We was going to definitely use them here, but Jay wants to do it on Airport Tycoon and purchase a helicopter. We will probably do another episode of that when we do
I'm
it.
I'm confused.
What?
Why is it called Airport Tycoon if there's a helicopter?
You get helicopters in airports as well. Because where do helicopters fly?
You didn't see anything.
What?
You didn't see anything about wheat.
How much money do we have? How much further can we...
How much money do we have?
Let's go and take a look. Let's do it. Take it.
I thought I didn't take it.
So, we...
You know what's crazy?
What's crazy?
I didn't buy Game Passes on the train game, and I still got Game Pass.
All
the trains were unlocked because I crashed them.
Oh, okay. So you actually hopped in.
What is it called?
You could hop into any train
factory
you wanted.
Factory worker.
Two. Hey, we want a factory worker. We definitely want a factory
worker.
Oh, look, these are yummy chocolate donuts.
Yummy chocolate then we go in the doll and I need chocolate tea, tea, tea.
Hey, there's a ceiling. Do we have, I don't know how, we don't have enough.
Ling, ceiling.
Okay, let's go.
Do you know it'd be not good?
What?
If our floor was like this. With that, those hanging from it.
That would not be good. This is a red button on the end of the aisle here, Boo. Can we go and see what it is? There, look. Oh, it's a free one. Get it. Cool. What is that?
Oh, la, la. La, la.
You have a gun? Okay. Okay, you're going to go and take... You're going to shoot these guys. Oh, look at that. Oh, my gosh. Okay. That takes them down pretty quickly. It's a laser gun. It's making like futuristic laser gun sounds. There's so much to do on this game with kind of like going and shooting bandits and taking all of their money, which kind of in, you know, it sort of kind of makes you a bandit.
Wait, is he trying to get me?
No? I think he was. Yeah. No, he's running away from you. He's like, you don't bring a sword to a gunfight, so I'm gonna run away. Your car is still well and truly bogged in that puddle there. Okay.
They're all getting taken down, so no one else can.
That's
get
a pretty them. Powerful laser gun. Like, look at them when you shoot them. Jeez,
Gonna save no more for anyone.
Okay, let's get back to our factory, Jay.
Boom. Wait, I didn't even press that much.
I'm feeling pretty confident that we're going to have our donut factory. I thought he was going to
come out. He has evil eyes! Shoot him!
He has evil eyes because he's an evil person. He's a bandit.
Oh, he doesn't have evil eyes!
What about that guy there? No, he's still alive. He's a tough one. He's tough. He takes a few
bucks. Evil eye!
Take him down. Okay. Can we get back to our donut store? Please. I want to go back to my donut store.
Taking them down.
You turn this into like donut tycoon to a shooting game. To something like
It is a shooting game.
A battle royale.
It is a shooting game.
It's not a shooting game. These guys aren't really fighting. Even though they're the evil bandits, they're not really fighting.
Oh, not the evil face.
They're not really fighting back, Jay. Oomph. He oomphed. Hey, he was loaded. He had like over five. Oh, look. Hey, there's loads of cash here.
Is it just me or are we getting more money from these bandits?
You've got loads of money. That's not your pizza, your donut place. I don't know why I said pizza just now. That's not your donut place. Can we go back to our donut factory now, please, Jay?
I'm gonna work my way over here fighting them.
They're not really fighting you though, Jay. They're kind of like, yeah.
They have no chance, really, but just not, to die.
Not against your laser gun. Look how powerful that thing is. Hey, our farm is working pretty well.
I mean,
well.
It is cheating.
It's not,
because
it's fine.
It's so powerful.
Okay, how much money do you...
Is this a bounce coil?
It is.
Whoa!
Oh, 55,000.
Boing! I want to get up there.
Go off the wheat. Oh, yeah, ain't it? No, go off the wheat. Jump on top of the wheat.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and then jump up on top. You can get on top of your...
Wait, look. I'm on the donut. Yeah. I'm the king of... Wait, yeah. I've got this donut. This donut. This donut.
And which is your favorite? And you don't have a roof. Can you go and put a roof on that? Guess what? You can actually go and extend out again. Did you put a ceiling on? And a laser entrance. I don't know if you had enough money for all of that. Yes, you did. You did. You only got like...
Yep.
And what about this one? Plant decor. Look, at least like in this game, the plants are a little bit more reasonable because in the airport tycoon, the plants cost crazy amount of money. They're like 250,000 or something for a plant.
Wait. I didn't even need anything to get up here. I just bounced. Like, this is how I did it. I was just like this.
And you just bounced up on top like that?
Yeah. And I wasn't even standing on any...
It looks like the back. Yeah, the back is a little bit lower than the front, maybe?
No.
How much money do you think we've collected?
Look, I just did this.
Ah, same deal. Okay, yeah, it's the same all over. This can...
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm gliding down.
It looks as though our factory is made out of donuts. So you probably...
No, it's not made out of donuts.
Why? What's all this pink and brown and yellow stuff looks like pink strawberry chocolate and vanilla icing, though.
It's not.
Like the stuff that we put on
what
our donuts.
What if they are?
Let's go and check our money, Jay. How much money have we got?
I can see it from here. 279
Go and collect it. Let's go and see. We are getting very close to the end of this episode, and we want to see how far we can take this factory before we close it.
Go.
That's another game pass win. Factory worker, yay! We got a factory worker. There she is. And 30,000, we don't have enough for that. And we don't have enough for that.
We are 2,000 away. Right, we definitely have enough jump boost.
Okay.
Oh, I standed on here and then... Oh, no, I didn't, because that didn't show up.
Well, we're getting super close. How far are we gonna take this, Jay, before we finish?
I think we're
gonna
end it now, but it doesn't save, which is a problem.
It doesn't save? Okay, well we probably shouldn't.
I think
end.
It's not this tycoon's not meant for videos.
No, it's good. It's a good tycoon. Let's just go and see how much money we've got. Maybe that's why they give us that kind of big cash head start. Just because they know that you have to do it all in one sitting. But
See?
You did, I know. Yeah, you was never going to give up until you actually jumped up onto that roof with your speed.
Wait, look, I'm going to touch the house button. The house is moving around. The house is moving.
Yeah, because it keeps telling you where the house is.
Excuse me.
It's fine. Now, can we go and see how much money we got now, Jay? Because we're going to have to finish soon and I think we really want to try to do just a little bit. 30,000, we got enough to get at least a laser door on the backside. Or are you going to get
do
the...
Do we need a laser door though? Because there's not going to be
are you gonna get the next...
any way.
What's the roof decor?
Roof decor.
Oh, you're just a little bit short to be able to get laser doors here, Jay. I think the other bit is not so much an extension to your restaurant, but it's a garden. You actually get a garden. Look, you got an outside area. So it's not another extension. We've nearly finished actually building out our tycoon. I think we're gonna 100% the tycoon, Jay. Go and have a look at the button. See what we need to purchase next. We need 30,000 for this. And we need... Oh, that's free. That's another donut trophy. Nice. And then I think it's just a game pass things left. Oh no, what's this one over here? That's another conveyor belt for 20,000.
Wait, are you questioning how we didn't buy anything? Like it was 29,000. Now it was 13,000.
Well, look, you can actually go and get another conveyor now, which is going to give you more cash quicker again. Get the conveyor. And then,
wait, but do we need any extra cash?
Yeah, like the more cash you get in a tycoon, the better, right? Like, that's why it's called a tycoon.
But we're almost done. 3,000 and then door. Done.
We're nearly done. We're going to do this. We're going to get this done.
But we have to do it quick before the video ends.
We got a little bit longer. We can still go a little bit longer. I'd love to see this factory completed before we end this episode today. That would be awesome.
Do you know I'd be not good?
What?
If we did all this hard work and everyone can't even hear us.
People don't wait, everybody can hear us. I can guarantee everybody can hear us. yeah, but that would be a little bit of a disaster. You're right.
Should I go out killing more people?
No. We want to go and hang around our factory. Let's not do this. I know that you love shooting these guys with your laser gun, but we've already got 20 phase and boo. We can go back and get our second donut thing.
No.
Yeah, we.
No, it's four.
No, one, it's not. It's
two, four. Look, I'm going to be white, Dad. I'm going to be white.
Okay, let's go take a look.
Let's see who's white.
All right, but you can get your... If you just pick up your money from your cash machine, you've probably got 2-4 now anyway.
No, but let's see who's white.
Can you can you pick your money up first? Pick your money
but
up.
First, let's see who's white.
I'm sure you are. I'm not going to... You're right.
Bye
two,
bye.
Actually, it's 2-4-500.
I said 2-4.
Yeah, and it's 2-4-500. But look, you pick up your money from here, and we got enough to go and buy that conveyor.
And then door done.
And then door and done. Is that going to be the last? Is there another? Yeah, and then there's a stove. You still need to buy a stove for 22. But I'm thinking that you probably already got 22 if you pick your money up again.
Are you sure?
Yes, you 22? Do. Yes, you do. It is 22 for a stove. We are so close to finishing our tycoon. This is like the yummiest. I'm pretty sure this is the yummiest donut factory in Donut Town. Oh, there's another one. There's a glaze machine. This is going to be the pink ones. I think this is going to be the pink ones that we was waiting for.
Wait.
So we just need another 24,000. Can you?
So that's a glaze machine.
Can you just go and check the?
This is a glaze machine.
And that's making vanilla.
And then this, and then.
That's a vanilla one. Right? Is that a vanilla one?
Yep.
You just need another 10,000, Jay. 9,000 and you've got enough. We're going to actually get those pink donuts that we've been waiting for.
Are you sure it's going to be pink donut?
I'm not sure, but we've got every other colour so far. And I'm pretty sure that's going to be the last conveyor. So I'm fairly confident it's going to be the pink. What?
Now we have enough.
Do we have enough?
I don't know.
We do, and it didn't take long.
Wait.
Yes, we do.
2-4-7.
Are you sure? Well, no, you've definitely got enough. You've made sure of it.
2-4-7.
Let's see.
I'm betting you.
Let's see. Am I right? Is Dad going to be right? Are these going to be strawberry glaze? Are they going to be strawberry glaze?
I knew it was 2-4-7.
Oh, no, it says white chocolate glaze. Oh, there's a strawberry. There's a strawberry one there. Strawberry chocolate buttons. That's not glaze. We still don't have our strawberry donuts.
Why? Was there going to be like a donut thing over here?
No, this is a garden. We are nearly at the end of our tycoon. For some reason, we're not making any strawberry glaze. What's this one over here, Boo? There's a couple over here.
Free. Ooh, machine gun!
Oh, you got a machine gun. You're gonna have to go and try this out, aren't you?
Yeah.
That's not a machine gun. That's a bazooka, Boo. That's a rocket launcher.
Bazooka! Can I drown him from far away?
You're gonna. It's a rocket launcher.
Ooh, One hit.
One hit takedown.
They should be afraid.
How much money
from
do you
me,
get?
Man.
They should be very afraid from you. I know I would be afraid from you if I saw you coming at me with a rocket launcher.
I wouldn't do that to you.
Good. Look at these one hit takedowns with a rocket launcher.
It's hard because they move, though.
Yeah, but look, like one hit, come on. Take him down. He's gone down. Look, evil eyes. Okay. Hey, maybe take your car out. Can you take your car out with a rocket launcher? Hey, your car is out of the... Is that your car?
Yep.
It's out of the hole.
But it was a bit... Yeah.
It just got itself out. Nice one, car. Good job.
Or did one and mother. Wait.
Yeah.
That's a bazooka in the car.
Unfortunately, even though you can take these guys...
What?
What?
I bazooka'd in the car!
You bazooka'd in the car. That was crazy. Oh my gosh, do you know you can do that?
No.
Oh, look at this.
So
nah.
If we just...
Do it again. Yeah. Look!
Woo-hoo!
We've lost the map. Oh my god.
That was the funniest thing ever.
You actually lost the map. Well, what's going to happen now? We've respawned. Okay.
Why should we do that again?
That was crazy. Let's just go and finish upgrading our donut factory. That was nuts.
Wait, did the gun just fall out there? Yeah, fell out.
Can we go and get the rest of our stuff first? I know that you're super keen to get back in your car and go.
Bazooka.
But we're gonna get the strawberry chocolate buttons on our vanilla donuts first. We're gonna get the laser door. Is there anything else? I think we're done, right? No, there's one more thing. There's a factory worker for 30,000. You can bazooka jump.
Wait, what if we try that outside?
You can actually bazooka jump on this game? Wait. Do it again. Whoa, you can. It's like you can bazooka jump.
Break down that factory. Boom.
Don't blow your donut factory up. We worked super hard. We got 30,000. We're going to afford the factory worker.
Worker size. Fast worker size.
Worker size and all the conveyor belts.
Okay. Wait, wood.
Oh, don't wait. Just go and get your factory worker first.
Wait,
we have a farmer getting wood for us.
I thought he wasn't getting any.
I think this is it. This is our last. No, there's a donut trophy, which is free, yes. And what's this one? An ultra conveyor belt. There's one more.
Wait.
Of course.
But we don't have enough money for that, so we can bazooka.
You want a bazooka? Do you still have your bazooka? What you need is a bazooka and a car. And we are going to...
Balloon!
Oh my gosh. Look, that was crazy.
Wasn't that far,
that
though.
Was crazy.
We did it in the forest and it was good luck, so let's do it again.
Go on then. See how far... Whoa! We're off the map again.
Bazooka gets you out of the map.
The bazooka gets you off the map. Okay.
Wait, why did we just spawn there?
Oh. That's alright. Okay, how much money have we got? Do we have... We can get the ultra conveyor belt.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I'm sure. Let's do this.
Sure about that?
I'm sure about that. It is only 32. And I said only 32.
What?
Whoa, it's spawned underneath us again. Look at the money.
Wait.
Cha-ching, cha-ching. Okay. This is the ultra one. Hey, you've got a couple more. Well, you got the magic carpet. You got the
rainbow. Wait, Wolfie Bazooka magic carpet.
Try it.
No, because when he switched out of the magic carpet, it will just disappear.
Okay, you're going to do the car. Last time on the car, and then we're going to finish this game. We're going
to
finish this tycoon.
I didn't mean to do that.
Where are you going to go?
Forest is good luck.
You want to...
Wait, or should we do in the city?
Give it a go. Go to the city and bazooka yourself and see what happens.
Do you want to get it? If it doesn't do that far, we'll just do
it. Uh-oh, we're stuck in a hole, but we know how to get out of here, right? We can bazooka ourselves out the holes.
That's good.
That's good. It's we know how to get the car out of the holes now.
Wait, let's do it in the city.
Okay, let's do this. I
heard it locked and loaded.
You got it locked and loaded.
Wait, let's do it in the middle of town.
Do it. Okay.
Oh! Huh?
Oh my gosh.
Wait, should we bazooka?
You are a little bit trigger happy with that bazooka.
No.
Do it.
This is so fun. Wait, what if we do it up a mountain? Like here?
Give it a go.
Oh,
we nearly made it on top of there. See if you can jump. See if you can jump up to the platform.
Wait.
Oh.
This is so fun. It's not. Wait, I heard it. Exploded.
Just do it. Because we can't see where we go. Oh, okay. That's
Whoa!
Crazy. Alright, let's go back to our donut factory. We need to see where we're at. I think we're very, very close to finishing this, Jay.
Wait, we need to bazooka.
You just bazooka'd yourself.
But we need. Does the car... Wait, where did the car go?
Did you blow it up? Did you blow the car with the bazooka? There it is over there.
Wait, I flipped it!
Hey, look, but you can just spawn. Go to the spawn point.
Wait, should we drive our car in? No.
Hey, what's the stars? What do you get with the stars?
What stars?
What are those?
Oh, no, those are just helipads.
Oh, but why are they shining like that? Oh, my God. Oh, you just re-rained off a mountain. Oh.
Into someone's car.
Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be getting out of here.
Yes, we will.
Go then. Oh. Yeah, you're off the map again. Right, no more with the car. We've had fun with that, but that's done and dusted now. We're going to go back and we're going to finish our tycoon and we're going to finish this video. Let's do this. We are so close. This is it.
That was so fun.
That was so fun with the car. Let's go back in here. Nearly 100,000 again.
Wait.
You're going to wait till it's 100? You're going to wait. There we go. Yeah. Let's get it. Like,
wait, we've got more than 100,000.
We got like 108,000. Now we're going to go and finish this tycoon. It has been really, really awesome. Really, really like the donut tycoon. This has been so good. Okay.
Wait, I can already tell this is the heater.
There's one more over there. There's a caramel glaze. This is a caramel glaze one.
Because look, there's already a heater.
Caramel fudge. This is a yum one. Hang on, how much is that one? Why do we not have enough? 40,000. Go and get the rest of your money, Jay. We're definitely going to have enough if
you... And then for a salvation... Bazooka car.
okay. You can do one more bazooka car when we before. Not now. When we finish the tycoon to celebrate.
Things not working.
Oh, you ate a wheat. Our farmer's not working hard enough. Farmer, you're
like just getting tired. Like
it could be, but look. Anyway, I think we got the caramel fudge on our donut. Oh, and there's a 44,000 factory worker. The factory worker, and that is it. We are done.
And wait, for the celebration, I'm already going to get the bazooka.
Okay, you're going to get ready, but you can't do it until we get our factory worker, okay? It's not going to take long before we got 44,000 because we're already on 25.
Just relax.
We're just going to relax, listen to a little bit of donut factory music. Beautiful piano music there, beautiful piano playing. Let's get our cash. We've nearly got enough. We need 44. We're on 35. 9,000 to go.
What do you mean about 9,000?
Just 9,000 to go. And we're going to do, do you know the other thing that we're going to do?
What?
We're going to do a flossy celebration once we get our factory worker, okay? No, four more. And then we're going to do...
Four more?
We're going to, first of all, we're going to do two things. Two things. We're going to do a flossy celebration and then we're going to go and do a rocket launcher celebration. And then we're going to end the video. Okay, here we go. This is it. We got it. There's a free trophy. Get the free trophy. And let's make sure there is absolutely nothing left to do. This is it. There's nothing left to do. Oh, there's something over here. What's this one? It's another floor. There's another floor for 36,500.
Yeah, I thought this was the end.
We thought this was the
end. Wait, Dad.
We're not going to do the other floor right now. We can't do this. I think we're still going to do our floss. I'm sitting down floss. That was a sat down floss. do we want to see what the other floor looks like at least? Should we just see what it looks like since we've got all of that money? We're not gonna do it. You're gonna do your rocket.
Wait, but what if we shoot backwards? Bazooka?
Try it.
Oh! Wait, landed.
Rocket fuel. Oh my god.
Rocket fuel.
Oh.
No.
We're off the map. You bailed. You bailed before. You... Okay, that was cool. Let's go and get our cash and just. Oh, we still got.
You guys didn't get to see the explosion, so let's just.
Alright, let's go get our cash. Let's go get our cash and go see what that final floor looks like. But we're not going to build this one out right now.
It fits like this hole into the thing.
It looks like we could do. Oh, look at it.
It's a little.
And what's on, what were those first two buttons? Can we go and see? An ultra conveyor and level one walls. It's like an another external extension. Look, guys, we are going to leave it there. Unfortunately, we're not going to have time to do that part. We've done our celebrations. Guys, no more celebrations. No more.
Din, 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 din.
He's going to do it one more time. Right, that's it. Guys.
Wait, I smashed that stoner statue.
Guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, please give us a like. You'll be really helping us out. And please subscribe to our channel because we're going to be back with some more games tomorrow night. And look, have a great evening. Hope you enjoy the video and we will see you again very soon. Bye.
Bye.